Andy Warhol, was he instrumental in Keith Haring opening up his pop shop?
I think he absolutely was. I think Andy was instrumental in implying permission for the 80s downtown artists to not fall for the old starving artist trope, and sort of implying permission to be successful money-making artists.